Howdy, partners. Welcome back to another episode of Code Vein. Gonna be going down into these murky fucking mists. Oh god, what the fuck is that thing?
I thought it would be easier to see.
Well, this looks absolutely terrible. Jimmy, are you back yet? Alright, we're gonna wait for him to get back, then we'll make our way through this shithole.
Boys, you still in here?
Yeah.
What you guys up to?
Playing Code Vein. Got to go through the murky mists.
Night.
A bunch of ugly ass looking monsters down
are
in
you
here.
Ready to trigger each other's fucking ass?
Yeah. Nasty little fuckers down here. I don't like the look of this thing. Nice. Whoa.
Something we can use?
Yeah, it's too deep here. Hey! Busy picking stuff up.
Enemy nearby. Stay sharp.
Yeah, it would.
Whoa, big boy.
That's...
Fuck, get him!
Ha! That was easy.
It's no good, Ricky. We handled that pretty well. Out, but there's wait. Too many of them.
Assassin. Assassin.
This fire will make a good
leak the fire. Yeah, it is fair and keep.
On my way.
There's another way up right here.
What do we have here? Did you pick up something?
Oh, that might be useful. Nope. Shitty.
Dude, this fucking weapons.
It's fucking insane. That thing does gnarly damage.
This terrain
like, I remember
difficult.
These bug guys have been kind of.
We're done here soon.
What the fuck are those, dude?
Big boy.
I'm not gonna die.
Got the assassin. Whoa. Okay, big circle. Here, I think this is it. Oh yeah, this is it.
Did you pick up something we can use?
What? My sword on fire. Hey, you. So much loot.
Walk carefully.
Yeah, I found one, true.
What? Found one what? Where are you?
Yeah.
Oh shit, this is where we're supposed to go. Voice. Atlas.
We need to get out of here fast.
Sure, get the pipe. The Baron key.
Oh
playing.
Yeah. Oops.
This place gives us some more room.
Right in the way. Oh Lord. Purple stuff.
It could be impossible to avoid being poisoned. All down.
Ow, ow. Oh, thanks. I can get through this. Keep fighting, Lewis. Somebody's gotta do it. Oh, I'm dead again. Gimme. Well, let me fucking pick him anyway.
still have some healing left? I'll have to take good care of that.
Well, we haven't been wherever you were. Oh, this isn't the way forward, but take another fire over here. Deep in this way. I'm dead. I'm staying dead this time. Oh, I'm alive. To make our way all the way up in this direction. If there's a way forward, it'll be all the way up here somewhere.
We were all to take good care of orders after the great collapse.
There's something. Ooh. Very nice.
Alright, I'm currently tracing the spring's flow. Just hold on, give me a moment. Wait, what's going on here? We have to go back to the old city ruins. There must be something we missed there. Anyway, let's get going.
What the fuck? Fast as fuck, boy. It's gotta get.
Searching for blood beads on your own? That's off.
Really?
Listen, no one here wants this to turn violent, so just hand over your blood beads.
What if we don't want to?
Then I'll take them.
You're too late.
What the hell?
A kid.
kid?
Get away from Mia! Nicola! What are you doing out here? Because you...
He's on the verge of a frenzy. That's why you want the blood beads, isn't it?
If you lay a finger on him, I'll carve out your heart.
Here, take this. That's for him. Give it to him, quick.
No! You haven't had anything to drink, Mia! Don't be silly. Go on, it's for you.
Silly child.
The symptoms aren't fading. Why?
It's not enough, that's all. I just have to find more for him.
Hey, come on. Going out on your own is crazy.
Thanks for your concern, but we'll be all right. Come on, let's go.
So, I don't think...
Yeah, I know. Let's go after them.
Night, I'll be taking
like
this.
I even care about that.
And this?
Are you kidding me, Yakumo?
Hey, I'm gonna light this
back
fire.
Back into hell.
I have no health. You wanna maybe just
save
quit?
More.
Yeah. Alright, I will answer your signal this time. That fire is burning hard. Holy shit. Why is it doing it like that?
Did you see this lever too?
What the hell?
Look, the water level has fallen.
The water level has fallen.
Wouldn't want to go through there. It's quite valuable. Use it well.
Separate.
Enemy nearby. Stay sharp.
Yeah. This is for the boss. Unless you want to join, I don't care. Put my signal up for whenever you get done. More sluice.
I feel better about fighting. Clean execution.
You say so. Oh no. Hold on, Lewis! Don't you die, boy! I need you. I could instead.
What's that? A key. I think we can use that. Up something we can use?
Queen Steel, fuck yeah.
Really thought that was the way forward. Okay. Right, here we go.
Do you see that girl from before? Or did I imagine it? I didn't see the kid. Did they get separated? If they did, the boy's in trouble. Let's help look for him. I hope we're done here soon. Lost sighted over there.
God, that doesn't look good. Nope. Just got all the help.
Up something we can use?
It was you, wasn't it, Yakumo? You're the one that stuffed our trade.
How's that? Oh yeah. Really? Oh dang.
Hmm. valuable.
Whoa.
Let's use it well.
Hane Mukuro. That sounds cool. Patterned after a katana.
Oh my god.
Whoa, that's a big dex.
Check your equipment. I'll keep watch then.
What is this? What does this do? Oh, it's his. Huh. Oh, it's a lot faster. I think this thing might be better.
I won't take long. I hope we're done here soon. Her. Hurry.
Got it. Should you join my game, maybe? Because I might be about
You need to go. You need to go find.
Is that a seafloor oil?
In there.
Oh. Damn it.
Damn it. Where'd he run off to? Ashes are the boys. Something's coming.
Sounds really juicy. I've half health and no heals and 60,000 souls, so this is fucking retarded. I'm about to die already.
Yeah, that's how we need to grab it. You just like walk in that boss fight.
Okay.
What happened, dude? After this, we go to an Orlando, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. you get Jimmy in here, it's not even that bad. I got a sickle.
Oh, I'm so glad it didn't keep me for a cutscene. Sometimes it does.
Back. So you want to try and kill that thing? Go ahead.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know.
Right. I don't know how well it'll actually go.
She's gonna be mad at me.
Oh, I have a cutscene anyway.
Remember, once you're in there, you're in forever. Are you really sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I want to keep me as safe.
You have a noble spirit, Nicola. I respect that.
Whoa, Snowy Snow.
What was all of that? Damn, she's losing herself. She needs blood. Right. Then we're going back to base.
You'll have that.
I'll be back.
Wait, let me go with you.
You shouldn't sleep so late, you know. Where?
What in the hell is going on with this Mia chick? Dark Souls.
Wait.
I want to keep me as safe.
Dream?
Mia, just fucking kill her, please. I'm fucking slowed. Thank God.
Mia's going through it right now. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
That's awesome, dude.
But that means...
What exactly is going on here anyway? Why does every blood vein we find lead back to the old city ruins?
The key to finding the source is there. That's all I can say for certain.
Sure, but we've been everywhere we can...
Try here. You know the statue of the goddess in the ruins? There's a mechanism inside of it.
I see. So that's our ticket.
Hey, are you sure you should be up and about?
Yeah, it's okay. Sorry for causing you so much trouble. I'm fine now. I hope I'll get a chance to repay you.
That information is more than enough.
There's a favor I'd like to ask. I'd like you to tell me how to get here. Please, It's really important to me. I'll pay you back, I promise.
I'd love to tell you. If I knew.
I'm not sure of the path there myself. Other than that, it's sealed off by my asthma.
I see. Sorry, I don't mean to make demands of you.
It's not impossible, though. We were able to pass through the miasma, thanks to our friend here.
If you decide to stay with us, I'm sure we'll find the way to your snowy mountain eventually.
Of course, you would need to help us out with our objective first.
I'm glad to do whatever you need me to. As long as I end up reaching my destination.
We have a deal. Good to have you along.
Likewise.
Well, great. I guess that's settled then. You are now officially one of our friends.
Friends?
I'm Yakumo. This brainiac here is Louis. And... Huh? Where'd Murasame and Io get to?
I mean, if that's okay.
It is.
Actually, I don't think we've gotten your name yet.
Oh, I'm Mia Karnstein, and I'm good in a fight if you guys ever need the help.
Yeah, you sure did a number on Yakumo.
Seriously, that really hurts. Glad to have you on our side, Mia.
I am the Shrew. Hello.
There. That is fixed up and ready to go.
Oh, you're an angel, Murasame. Sorry we're always piling up the work on you.
Well, you'll find the source for sure this time, right? I look forward to hearing your report when you get back.
Look at all this stuff. Did you gather it yourself?
Oh, you're feeling better. That's great. I was worried about you. Hey, you and I are about the same age, aren't we? We're gonna be besties, I can tell.
She's like that with everyone. Just smile and nod and it'll be fine.
Now, those aren't for you, Io. We wouldn't want you to get hurt.
That's right. No need to rush recklessly into battle. There are people waiting for us at home, after all. And without them, well, where would we be?
Oh, Yakumo looks sad.
Give me a break. And don't look at me like that. It's no big deal, okay? My friends are important. They're like family to me. My friends were all scattered after the Great Collapse. I don't even know if any of them survived. But every time we go somewhere new, I keep an eye out for them. Anyway, I count myself lucky. I went through some really nasty rejections back when I became a Revenant. Honestly, I was right on the brink of losing myself. It was my friends that pulled me back, kept me safe. Bunch of sentimental fools. I'll keep him safe, no matter what happens. That's how much my friends mean to me. And now I've got three more sheep to look after. A man's work is never done. So just don't worry about it.
Well, you're in awfully high spirits.
What do you mean?
Normally, you've got eyes like a dead fish. But now, you actually seem alive for once. I'm just glad you found some friends to cheer you up.
Friends? I suppose you're right.
Hell yeah, buddy.
It looks like everyone has gone to rest. It seems more cheerful here now. The atmosphere has brightened a lot since we first came. You have the strength to overcome any obstacle in your path. A curious individual indeed. Recently, I've been puzzled. If it is possible, I want to stay with you. Just like the others. I think a lot about how I would like to come with you and help to make a difference. But it cannot be. I am unable to fight, so I would only put you in danger. I have to continue doing what I must. That much I am sure of. But there's something that confuses me. It's a strange sensation. as though something is pushing me.
Home base. Alright, partners. Hope you enjoyed that episode of Code Vein. So, till next time, doodles.